Here's how to make this healthy salmon and vegetable tray bake. In a roasting dish, add broccoli, asparagus, sugar snaps, peas, sesame oil, and salt, then toss to coat. Lay the salmon on top like this, then make a marinade by adding soy sauce with honey and mix it well. Spoon it over the salmon, then bake it for 20 minutes. Meanwhile, make a dressing by adding ginger, spring onion, sesame oil, and the zest and juice of lime. Mix it well, then when the salmon is cooked, spoon over some of the zesty dressing. Dish it up with rice and enjoy. Have a go at this one and let me know how you get on.